And more demonstrations related to the war were held across the city today. A large rally held this evening at Columbia University. Students there telling us they are protesting the anti-Semitism happening on campus and also around the country. They say it's important to keep the stories alive about what they're going through, but also what Israel experienced from day one of the war.